It's time to think more positive if you want to be more positive. I have been practicing my affirmations lately. Welcome to episode 22 of the Be Yourself and Love It podcast with me, Antony Sammeroff. So when I'm walking down the street, I like to think, I'm strong, I'm powerful, I'm in control of the situation. Then someone else saying, you're strong, you're powerful, you're in control of the situation. Then someone saying it to someone else about me. He's strong, he's powerful, he's in control of the situation. And then by my name, Antony's strong, Antony's powerful, Antony's in control of the situation. And if you've got something coming up, something big coming up that you want to be in a good state of mind for, you just put it in the future tense. I'll be strong, I'll be powerful, I'll be in control of the situation. You'll be strong. You'll be powerful. You'll be in control of the situation. And on you go. And of course, don't underestimate the power of the past tense. We hold a lot of negativity from the past, and we often judge ourselves harshly for actions that we took in the past. So you can just say to yourself, I was strong. I was powerful. I was in control of the situation. And your unconscious will contextualize you in the here and now based on your previous experiences. Now, a lot of people balk at the idea of practicing affirmations. I know that I certainly did for a while. But when you think how often you think negatively and you never think to stop yourself or think twice or question whether you should be having so many negative thoughts, you just take them for granted. So I can only suggest that you try it out for 90 days. Spend 5 or 10 minutes a day deliberately feeding yourself some positivity. Think of the areas in your life where you're falling down and think of affirmations. Feel them in your body and see how you respond to them. If the words feel good in your body when you say them to yourself, then that's an indication that something's happening there. Maybe you have a belief that could use a little bit of fine-tuning or reprogramming. This has been an excerpt from the Be Yourself and Love It podcast. Please find more on iTunes or SoundCloud.